Hey, what's going on? It's Ryan here. And if you're here, you probably are curious how to set up Facebook's Advantage Plus shopping campaigns, or if you want to use the more modern term, Meta's Advantage Plus shopping campaign. If you already have this on your account, you're in luck because it's incredibly easy to set up. So easy, in fact, once you know which ads you want to plug into your campaign, it's literally minutes. So without further ado, let's get into it. All right, to get started, you're gonna go into your Facebook Ads Manager and you're gonna click the big old create button under the campaigns tab. You're gonna see if you have Advantage Plus, this is what your the next screen's gonna look like. You're gonna click on sales, click continue. You'll then see the option for Advantage Plus shopping campaign or manual sales campaign. Manual sales campaign's the old way. We wanna do it the new way. So we're gonna click this guy and click continue. All right, you come in here, you can name your campaign. You got special categories, you can plug it in here. You have your pixel, and then choose your location. So this has to be country based. So I've got Canada, I could add the US if I wanted to, and now I have a significantly larger audience. This next part is for reporting. We're going to tell Facebook that these are our existing customers. So this is the data to use for existing customers. You wanna put as much existing customer data in there as possible so it can properly do audience type breakdowns. Next, you wanna click on this existing customer budget cap. So if you don't wanna retarget existing customers, you wanna put this to 0%. If you want a little mix of existing customers to sell or cross sell to, you could put this to 10 or 20, whatever that looks like. Or if you're running a complete loyalty campaign, you could make this 100%. But for the sake of this demo, we'll put zero because we want to prospect. Your attribution settings are your standard attribution settings. Pick the one that suits your business and click next. This is where you can choose your ads. You can choose from existing posts, change the post, enter the post IDs, and pretty much everything else is pretty similar. I would highly suggest that you use a range of different creatives, ideally your top creatives. Some of the testing I've seen or I've done showed me that in some cases, certain creatives wind up taking a huge chunk of the budget. So if you have multiple products, you may want to break these campaigns up into different products. But that is the platform as a whole. You simply publish it and you are good to go. So if you like this video, don't forget to check out my other video that details a little bit more about how Advantage Plus is working for other people. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and I'll see you in the next video.